Robin, I'm a fourth year medic and I've been playing at JKT. Start again. And I've joined the Feds.
Hi, my name's Grant. I'm fourth year biomedical engineer and I've been to Feds as well.
What's the score going to be at Varsity?
1-0.
American 4-2.
Grant to score his first goal.
Who's going to score?
Grant's going to break the deadlock. Then we're going to dig in, defend for the last 65 minutes.
I reckon Sam Hadley with a hat trick off of Tom Chandler assists, and then Jeff will bag one out of nowhere.
And how are we going to win Varsity?
Lots of running. Minimal tactics.
I don't know that.
What's been your worst injury at GKT?
Probably stress fracture in the shin. I had a couple, but number one.
I'd say at the end of last season at Cardiff, it was actually after the game ended when Duncan was doing the team talk, and he broke my heart when he said that he was leaving.
Now some team questions. Who's got the worst lid in the team?
Tom? He looks like he's going on 50.
That hairline's
pretty. Can you see it from
here? Okay, who's got the best lid in the team?
Raph's looking pretty sharp today.
He's had his haircut especially for today, Valentine's Day.
Okay. Yeah. Who's the funniest teammate?
Cal.
Oh, Alex Tan. Yeah.
Who's the best with girls?
I'm going to go for Grant. The amount of times I've been approached on Borough High Street with you, and someone's given you a card for modelling, and he does this thing, he goes and he puts them on his wall with a little pin. Just every morning he wakes up and he's like, oh, someone approached me about modeling.
And they didn't ask me.
Okay. Okay, now it's time for the All-Star Mr. and Mrs. So, Grant, Robin, between the two of you, who is messier in the house? Okay. Who cooks better? Okay. And who's better at FIFA?
Oh, come on. No. Come on.
No, I can't admit that.